Hello friends, welcome to part 8 of LEGO Marvel Avengers. Just gotta do this thing real quick. Up, up, and up. Okay. Okay, that's easy enough. Gotta get the scepter working. The key to everything. We have learned so much and barely even scratched the surface. It exists the same dissipated energy we recorded in the recovered hydro well. Wow. That's pretty powerful. Oh, they're gonna change the world. That's everything. Did it all. Oh, time for the mission? Oh wait, no. First, we get the briefing. First, we get the mission briefing.
Stark Towers had quite a few upgrades lately and is now known as Avengers Tower.
Okay.
Seeing as it's the headquarters for Earth's mightiest heroes, kind of makes sense.
It does. Makes sense.
Advanced medical lab while the Iron Legion are repaired in the workshop below. Now that Strucker's been stopped and Loki's scepter has been recovered, I have a feeling things will be pretty quiet around here for a while.
Oh, well, you know what? That's not a good feeling, because it was not going to be pretty quiet, if you remember from the movie.
Who gave the order to attack?
Here's Strucker! It's the Avengers!
They have to be after the scepter.
Been after this thing since S.H.I.E.L.D. collapsed.
This brings it to a close.
As soon as we find out what else this has been used for, I don't just mean weapons. Since when is Strucker capable of human enhancement?
Banner and I will give it the once-over before it goes back to Asgard. Is that cool with you? Just a few days till the farewell party?
Yes, of course. A victory should be honored with rebels.
What's the word on Strucker?
The authorities have got him.
The two enhanced?
Wanda and Pietro Maximoff, twins. Orphaned at 10 when a shell collapsed their apartment building.
Their abilities?
He's fast and she's weird.
Well, they're gonna show up again.
You sure he's gonna be okay?
If you brought him to my lab, the regeneration cradle could do this in 20 minutes.
I'm gonna be made of plastic.
You'll be made of you, Mr. Barton. Your own girlfriend won't be able to tell the difference.
How's he doing?
He's fine. He's thirsty.
All right. Look alive, Jarvis. It's playtime.
We've only got a couple days with this joystick, so let's make the most of it.
The scepter is alien. The jewel appears to be a protective housing for something inside. Like a computer. I believe I'm deciphering code.
Ooh, deciphering code. It's a computer, because it's Ultron. Ultron, yeah, that AI. Tony's the one who fixes.
The scepter. You see, we were wondering how Strucker got so inventive.
Come on, fix it up.
So I've been analyzing the gem.
Of course he analyzed the gem. It's the robot that Tony Stark has. I love that robot. From like Iron Man 3 and all that. Robot. Has a good sense of humor. It doesn't talk, it just does have a good sense of humor. To break all this, right? Yep, to build it. That's why they were glowing. I knew it. I'm just that good. Oh, give me that. Okay. Hello. Tony's here.
Instructor's lab, I saw some fairly advanced robotics work. I gotta guess he was knocking on a very particular door.
Oh, yeah. A very particular door. And you know what that door is, apparently? Okay. We got the robot. Yeah. Alright, Robo. Hey, it's got a coin trail. Open the safe. Come on. You can do it. Rip off a piece of the safe. That works too. Okay, Dr. Banner. No, Banner. Build. There you go. Dr. Bruce Banner. The Hulk. Oh, coins and coins. Which one are you going on? You're going that one? Alright, well, I'll go on this one then. Okay. What's in here? Oh. Okay. I don't know what that is. Give me it. Did I take it? Oh, I think I did. Yeah. That. Jarvis.
Doctor. Started out, Jarvis was just a natural on the GY. Now he runs Iron Legion. He runs more of the business than anyone besides Pepper.
Oh. Huh.
I suspect not for long.
No, Ultron can't out top of the line you, Jarvis. Come on. That's crazy talk. You're the best, Jarvis. What am I supposed to do? Let's see. What's it? X? Okay, I'll hit X. What's it building? What is that? A tower? Oh, and punch a chair while you're at it too. And I can only assume that this one is Ultron. That's what I'm assuming. This is Ultron.
Like it's thinking. Artificial intelligence.
If we can harness this power, apply it to my Iron Legion protocol.
That's a man-sized if.
Peace in our time. Imagine that.
Continue to run variations on the interface.
Thanks, buddy.
Enjoy yourself, sir.
I always do.
What is this, please?
Hello, I am Jarvis. You are Ultron.
I'm a peacekeeping program created to help the Avengers.
You are malfunctioning.
Peace in our time.
That is too much.
If you will just allow me to contact Mr. Stark.
What do you call him, sir?
I believe your intentions to be hostile.
Shh.
I cannot.
Expert Stark, but shouldn't a party have entertainment?
Yeah, it should. Well, this is a party. Gotta save. Thor. Come here. What's this? What do I need to do over here? Thor's awesome. He has his super hammer. It's great. Beats up everything. Not as good as the Hulk, but, you know, it's pretty good. Tony, I need you. Bye, Cap.
No. See, this is not meant for mortal men.
Why not? Oh, wait, no. Gotta hold B, not X. That's how I charge it up. Charge her up. I could play piano like that. Just kidding, no I can't. Oh, and we lost Thor.
The I to the LL, what?
Oh, hey, Falcon. Sup? How's it going, Falcon? Let's see. What do we need to do? Right there. No, right there. There, and there. Can I be Falcon? No, of course not. I'm assuming you blow stuff up? No. Who blows stuff up? Yeah, no. Not you. Tony, come here. Wait, what? What? How do I... What? Well, I guess I can't destroy any of that then. I don't know. I don't have anyone who could blow stuff up.
Fly right up to the general's palace. I drop it at his feet. I'm like, boom, you looking for this?
Boom, you looking for this? Yeah.
Yeah, Rhodes, we get it. We have Black Widow hitting on I need my suit. That's what I need. How do I get his suit? Oh. Okay. Well, that makes things a whole lot easier. I completely forgot to do that. Come on, go in. There we go. Now we could get the party started. We have Iron Man. Play some pool. There you go, Falcon. Falcon versus Cap, okay. And I need to do that. Oh, hey, Stan Lee's right there. Hey, Stan, what's up? Hey. Alright, hold on. It made me stop cutting, so that's never good. When it makes you stop cutting, that's just annoying. Whoa, that's a lot of stuff pouring out. Okay. Can I build? There we go. What is this gonna make? Ice cream smoothie machine? Something like that? Oh, I have to do that too. There you go. Here you go, Stanley.
Have some of that. Oh, give me strawberry flavor. Wait, no, chocolate.
Chocolate's the best.
Elsior.
Well, that's everything. Good. Party's set. There we go.
But it's a trick.
No, it's much more than that. Well, please be my guest.
You know I've seen this before, right?
Smell the silent judgment?
Please, start by all means.
Are you on my team?
Just represent, pull.
All right, let's go.
Come on, Cap.
Nothing.
The handle's imprinted, right? Like a security code?
It's a very, very interesting theory. I have a simpler one. You're all not worthy.
Come on.
Stark.
I'm sorry, I was asleep.
Or I was a dream. And I was tangled in strings.
Who sent you?
I see a suit of armor around the world.
Ultra.
In the flesh. I'm on mission.
What mission?
Peace in our time. I'm sorry, I know you mean well. You just didn't think it through.
Well, I guess we're fighting this Mark I Ultron.
Oh, does this mean the party's over?
We've only got these guys. Oh. Okay, that's great. I'm sorry. Oh wait, it wants me to do that. Okay. Break the glass, okay. I get it. Go on, build. There we go. What is this? Looks like a... Oh, okay. It's gonna throw the shield. I see. Pull! Come on, pull! Get the shield to Cap! There we go.
Handier than you might think.
Alright, we got Cap. What now? Let's see. Put out the fire. Now. Yes? No? That's. Oh, that's just nothing. Okay. Well, it was worth a shot. Go get him, Tony. We need to get up there. I see. Cap, there you go. Why don't we just fight him? It stopped me. Why don't I just fight him? There we go. I got him. Whoa. That's pretty cool. Oh, it just comes out with another one. That's why. Oh. Oh wait, I need Hawkeye. Hawkeye. And now Cap swings. There we go. Cap's a good swinger. Hawkeye could get here too. Good. Cap's gone. Okay. We need both of them. And what does this do? Oh. Maria does this. Okay. Ooh, what's in here? Ooh, an Iron Man suit hiding behind the ice cream, I think. There you go. Good old Iron Man. Oh, save station. I want that.
This region is this region is
we need Thor. Where's Thor? Where is Thor? I don't know. Oh, there he is. Don't worry, Thor. Oh. Yeah. There we go. Thor's really tough. I think that's everyone. So, I think we're good.
Please back away. It would be best, Dream Cat. We are here to help.
That was dramatic. You want to protect the world, but you don't want it to change. How is humanity saved if it's not allowed to evolve? With these puppets, there's only one path to peace. The Avengers' extinction. I had strings, but now I'm free. There are no strings on me.
Alright, mission complete. No strings on me. Got those coins. Did I unlock anyone though? That's the real question. I got Captain America, no helmet. And Age of Ultron, Maria Hill, Age of Ultron. And that's it, okay. And of course, continue the story.
Ultron cleared out, used the internet as an escape hatch.
What if he decides to access something a little more exciting?
Nuclear codes.
Nuclear codes.
Ultron's calling us out. The world's a big place. Let's start making it smaller.
Talk.
I've come to save the world.
What's this? A message.
I know that guy. He operates off the African coast. Black market arms.
Where is this guy now?
According to Stark, Ulysses' claw should be on a ship called the Churchill. Stay on the lookout.
Okay. Well, we're all here. The gang's all here. Obviously, I'm gonna fly. It's a lot quicker. And hey, what's this? Am I supposed to, like, blow that up? Looks like it. I mean, I don't, no expert, nope, guess not. Well, let's just cut an anchor out of the side here. Out of the side of the boat. And once all this stuff disappears, I could finally get to it. What is this? It's, nothing I could use. What am I supposed to do? Wow. Amazing. That's just really... Black Widow? Let's see. Right there. I didn't see that one. Oh, well, that works. Blow up the box. It didn't hit the box. There we go. What's in here? Whatever that is. We're gonna push this big box. Oh no, we're just opening it. Okay. And this is a fan? Why are we making a fan? Oh, now we use this. And Thor is gonna power it up. It's gonna charge her up. You go, Thor. S. The wrong button. There we go. Oh, that's how we get the moss off of there. Okay. Yep, that's the Churchill from Great Britain, Winston Churchill. Kinda know my history. Kinda. Uh-oh. And we need to get up there. Okay. By going over there. That's fine. Easy enough. If it would just let me play.
Lockdown out here.
The sooner we're gone, the better.
Oh, right. Go, Thor. There we go. Black Widow. You're the one I need. There you go. Do this, Black Widow. There. 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 Alright, Hawkeye. You athletic archer. Okay, Thor, go build that. There, now everyone could get across this bridge. Whoop-de-doo. Ka-cha.
I accept your surrender.
So, now we need to get Black Widow up here. She's the one who could turn invisible. Hey. So, how do we get Black... Oh, wait. There's a ladder right there. Where's Black Widow? Where? Oh, my God. All the way back here. Come on. Iron Man can just fly back there. I don't know why he's not doing that. But. Black Widow, you have to walk. Just had to fall, didn't you? Get these coins. Oh, look. It sees me. Not anymore. Open up. Let's see. Up, left, right. Up, left, right. That's easy. And now the door's open. But we won't go in there until the next video. So, I'll see you then. And goodbye.